A great crowd had gathered outside of Kilmainham, their heads all uncovered. They knelt on the ground, for inside that grim prison lay a true Irish soldier, his life for his country about to lay down. He went to his death like a true son of Erin, the firing party he bravely did face. The order rang out, present arms and fire. James Connolly fell into a ready-made grave. The black flag was hoisted, the cruel deed was over. Gone was the man who loved Ireland so well. There was many a sad heart in Dublin that morning when they murdered James Connolly, the Irish rebel.
And all beside a vigil keep, the West asleep, the West asleep. Alas and well, may Erin weep. Now Connacht lies in slumber deep. Lakes and vales smile fair and free, mid rocks their guarded chivalry. Sing ho, alas, let England quake, the West's awake, the West's awake.
One morning early, as I walked forth in the margin of Loch Lane, the sunshine dressed the trees in green, and summer bloomed again. I left the town and I wandered on through fields all green and gay. And who should I meet but my calling Jack by the dawning of the day. No cap nor cloak this maiden wore, her neck and feet were bare. Down to the grass in rain was fell, her gloves.